Scanlon alongside with Gary Galley and Sean McKenzie as we welcome you to Ottawa for Hockey Night in Canada. Now Ron Hainsey up the boards as Drake Patterson trying to tip it out. That got blocked, and now it's held in by Paul Byron. Byron in touch, Domi to the net, scores! Max Domi eludes the poke check of Craig Anderson, and he's got the opening goal of the game.
Exciting start to the game. And some free flow skating, and all of a sudden a turnover, and Domi gets down and behind. And when the player gets down and behind, everyone in the zone, and you don't have to count players, you got to know where everyone is. Hainsey has no idea that Domi's behind him when the puck turns over.
A key piece in that trade for Erik Karlsson from the San Jose Sharks.
30 goals, 58 points with Belleville. There's Petrie across with Kulak with a drive that went wide. White weaves his way into the Canadian zone, and he'll lift it into the corner. Petrie goes after the puck, thrown out front. Right inside, a chance for Connor Brown, and his backhand is stopped by Price. In the center zone as Pajot goes around the net with it. Broke it up, Gallagher for Deneau. Now Deneau in front, Gallagher tipped it, Craig Anderson, the save, and the puck gets cleared. Moves it for Jaros. Up through center, goes off a skate, Drouin left it. Here comes Suzuki with a shot, and Anderson got a piece of that with the glove.
All three times they've met, it's dragged itself into overtime, extra time. Montreal's got the lead on him with 2-1.
Brady Tkachuk and Brandon Gallagher in the box as well.
Well, that's no surprise.
Yep. They were chatting early on in the game. Here's Kulak walking in, fires Anderson to stop. He's on the rebound, trying to throw to the net. Craig Anderson is down. Crowley looks to move it, but it's Byron that's got it back in the net for Domi. Hands it off for Kovalchuk. Domi to the point for Kulak. Quick pass for Petrie with a shot through traffic. It's wide, rebound, scores! Max Domi on the turnover by Craig Anderson.
There's no one even going out to Kulak. Like, where is everybody? He could have walked into the dot and teed that up. Anderson gets bumped, he gets knocked out, and then it's Keystone Cops. No one can really find anybody. I mentioned earlier, Domi scoring early, it could really be a foreshadowing to him feeling really good about his game early and feeling like he could take over, and then a costly turnover right there, and the Senators have had a few of them here in this first period, and Domi gets his second of the night.
You heard John talking about that in the open. There's just all about who's going and where and when.
Here's Arturi Lehkonen with a shot. Blocker save made by Anderson. Lehkonen behind the net. Thompson trying to get it back out in front. That was stopped. Hainsey's after it. Lost it. Cousins is on it. To the point. Kulak shoots. Anderson the stop. Rebound. And Lehkonen couldn't get a handle on it in the slot. Ron Hainsey had them all tied up. Kulak fires. Kicked out by Anderson. Senators an extra second to work it. Andreas Englund moves it out. Now it's thrown towards the net by Patterson. Kicked out by Price. For Nate Thompson. Bounced off his stick. Thompson off the boards to the point. Alzer with the shot. Redirected on its way to the goal. And Craig Anderson made the stop. Being watched by Hainsey. Back to the point. Kovalchuk falls, but he maintains control. Domi in the slot. Can't get a shot. Drouin. Oh, Weber shoots. Anderson the stop. Suzuki back to the point. Petrie turned it over, and here comes Pajot. Short-handed. Pajot to the net. Stopped by Price. Pajot had a chance short-handed, but he's denied by Carey Price on Hockey Night in Canada. Played it out for Patterson. Gets around Lehkonen. Throwing it front, and it goes right through the crease. Comes back for Riley with a shot that sails over the net. Jaros towards the goal, and that's off an arm and over the net. Hainsey after the puck in the corner. Lost it to Brendan Gallagher. He's met by Pajot. Hainsey now trying to get it back. Knocked down by Philippe Deneau. He goes to the net. Centering pass to Tatar. Got a piece of it, and it's kicked out by Anderson. Throws it to the point. Riley shoots. Tipped. And that one just went wide. Price might have got a piece of it through the traffic. And it's played up for Suzuki. On to Armia. He'll have to hurry, but he ran out of time as Shea Weber was joining the rush. It would have been a 2-on-1. To the point. The player to center. Paul kicked it up for Tierney. Nick Paul with it. Snapped it towards the net, and that one ends up out of play.
And a lot more determination tracking down the puck to see if they can have a much better period here in the second.
Price, trouble back in the net, and DeClaire with a one chance, and Price made the stop.
The Buffalo Sabres the other night, and he thought, okay, hopefully that'll get things turned around. Norris goes in and a nice steal. Like I said, they're tracking the puck a little better.
Up through center, cut off by Suzuki. He'll bring it in, hands it off. Armia has it, tucked around back in front. Anderson trying to find it in the air. He got a piece of it. Now he makes a save off Armia as well.
Christmas Eve, yeah. Tatar
got it in front. Gallagher fires. Anderson the stop. Tatar right back on it. To Gallagher and then shoots. Craig Anderson the save. Big rebound and it's picked up by Connor Brown.
James, he's not going to get two better looks than this. This is a one-timer. He's going to fire right there. Good job by Anderson noticing the puck coming to Gallagher, and he came out aggressively to the blue paint.
What a return. Leaves it for Drouin, hands it off. Olsner with a shot. Anderson the same rebound. And Craig Anderson with a stop off Armia. He'll feed the point for Olsner. Pass across for Follin. He'll shoot off the stick of Duclair. It's Shea Weber that'll play it up for Philippe Deneau. Deneau knocks it down. Back for Weber. Shot to the net. And Anderson made the save and had to swat the puck away. Gallagher back on it. Goes to the goal. Can't get it. And a back end by Deneau is stopped. Penalty coming up to Ottawa.
Seventh game back from injury tonight after that wrist surgery.
And he's a goal scorer and he's a puck handler, and it's a hand injury.
Here's Duclair breaking in. Bob saved me by Carey Price.
That didn't hurt him, but it's in the memory bank of Carey Price. And how about this save? I don't care if he had.
Petrie brings it in. Riley's out of the box. Power play is over. Pass thrown in front. Broken up. Gallagher with a chance. Anderson the save. Rebound. And what a chance for Thompson. And the shot was blocked. And I believe Yarrow's blocked him with his face. Price and Chiron get the penalties for the Canadians. Here's Philip Deneau trying to cut in shorthanded, and a stop made by Anderson. From the point now, and it's Riley that'll set it up for Duclair. Duclair towards an end, stop by Price, scramble in front, and Lekkonen will clear it out as it goes into the Canadians' bench. Fed back to the point. Here's Riley on it. Riley sends it across. Norris in tight. And knocked down in front of the net. Now Price comes up with a stop as Colin White on the doorstep got it across, and Brown couldn't put it home.
The Senators rolling around. They got three power play goals in their last eight games. They've been on fire a little bit, and here you see the puck scored out to Brown, and Carey Price is already there.
There's Weber up with the puck, tees it up, and it's off the glove of Anderson. It goes wide.
Had some really good scoring opportunities in the last few minutes. You know, if they get the next one, if they can get that next one, it's 2-1 and things tighten up considerably.
Turnover in front. Paul Byron scores! Paul Byron with his first goal since returning from injury, and it's 3-0 Montreal.
Olympics star player there, grew up in the Ottawa area. He had an assist on the goal for Domi, and here Paul turns around and just, I don't know if the whack of the stick by Kovalchuk aided in the fact. We'll see right here if Kovalchuk gets a whack right there. He gets a whack and it disrupts Paul when he goes to throw it out. It just doesn't have any mustard on.
Played it off for Zaitsev, now brought up by Pajot. Pajot crossing in, it's high, Brown, and a man block save made by Carey Price.
Brown, he holds Kulak, and as soon as Kulak jams on the brakes, he puts it right through his legs.
And Carey Price will get his 48th career shutout, fourth of the season, and his fourth against Ottawa in a 3-0 win.